Canadian Prime Minister Justin Trudeau's wife, Sophie Trudeau, has tested positive for coronavirus. This after she reportedly showed mild flu-like symptoms on returning from a public event in London. She spoke alongside former Australian Prime Minister Julia Gillard and pop star Leona Lewis. The Canadian Prime Minister has been quarantined currently and is working from home.
Hello everyone, thank you for joining us. After Ethiopia, we head to Kuwait.